So, the museum has these cards where you can get a stamp after you complete each floor or after you go to each floor. And it says you can take the completed card to the museum shop on the first floor to claim your prize, a fun little Pittsburgh collectible. So, let's see what it is. Number two. Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's see what the other one has. I need to go back to the first floor. Once you complete all the stamps on all six floors, you turn it in and you get
a pickle pin.
A pickle pin! Mm-hmm. It's so cute. Of course, it's made in China. But that's what you get. Great souvenir.
Mm-hmm.